back to another video. We are currently heading to Telegraph Taylor for the Telegraph pre-cruise. Tomorrow's going to be the actual event. Saturday. Today is Friday. So it's considered as the pre-cruise today. Got this semi-truck blocking our lane here. Going to go ahead and squeeze our way around him. I live like 5 or 10 minutes from this place or the area, so easy access for me. We got classic cars over there. Got a little Camaro. Big boys always moving. I seen a rig like a murdery cougar. Classics over there as well. Convertible ZL1.
USB.
What?
Unplug that USB. It's lit out here at Wilbur, y'all. Every weekend. Okay. Y'all seen on Vaughn's channel, or AKA Pro Street, Akuma, whatever you want to call him. We just lit out here. We got the whole strip. We got the nice classic right there. We got the freaking Lamborghini Urus. Flexing on all of us, because you know we just poor peasants, man, apparently. And it's in yellow, right? That's like the one of the best Urus colors. That, the matte black, and that freaking lime green, the best Lamborghini Urus colors. This freaking twin turbo had this special. You just did a pull back there, couldn't really hear it too much, because kind of muffled when twin turbos. Technica Lamborghini. It's crazy, man. Like, absolutely crazy. We got a Demon 170. 4 GT in here. Freaking love it. American V8. Terminator.
Yes, yes, yes. Or try to. Look, that's what I'm talking about right there.